Hi guys, welcome to our community code echo. In this tutorial, we are going to see basic computer registers. What are all the basic computer registers and what's the main purpose of using those registers? Let's start today's tutorial. See, total we have 8 registers. We are going to discuss about basic computer registers and what's the memory in basic computer. 4906 words and each word contains 16 bits. Okay, now we'll see about each and every register. First we'll start with DR register. What is nothing but DR register? Here you are able to see, right? DR register is nothing but data register and it's going to have 16 bits. Okay, it starts from 0 and it's ended at 15. It's nothing but 16-bit register. And what's the main purpose of using data register? To hold memory. Okay, in data register we are going to store the data or memory. Okay, and then AR register. AR register is nothing but address register. It's going to have 12 bits. See, here you are able to see, right? 0 to 11 and 12-bit register. What's the main purpose of using address register? To holds address for memory. Okay, and AC register. AC register is also going to have 16 bits and AC register is nothing but accumulator. What's the main purpose of accumulator? After performing some functions or logical or arithmetical operations in ALU, the data is going to store in accumulator, right? So that's the purpose we are going to use accumulator. And IR. What is IR register? Instruction register, right? Here you are able to see instruction register. It also going to have 16 bits. And instruction register is going to hold the instruction code. What's the instruction you have to perform after completing first instruction? Okay. And what is PC register? PC register is nothing but program counter. It is also going to have 12 bits. And what's the main purpose of using PC register or program counter register? It's going to hold the address of instruction. Okay, before IR register or instruction register is going to hold the instruction. Okay. And PC register, program counter register, going to host the address of instruction. Don't confuse. And temporary register, it also going to have 16-bit register. And temporary register is going to host the temporary data. Why we are saying temporary data? We are going to do some arithmetical and logical operations in ALU, right? So when we are dealing with some operations, we have to store some values temporarily, right? That's why we are using here temporary register. So to store that temporary values or data, we are going to use temporary register. And input register, output register. These are all everyone knows, right? This is 8-bit register and input register holds input character and output register holds output character. That's it for today's tutorial, guys. Have a nice day.